These are the pens I use the most on my journal, so let's check them out one by one. I think you guys are quite familiar with this pen. It appears in most of my journaling videos. Four of them come in a set. I will use them in this video later. Glue tape can be used on certain papers and fabric. That's when I use this glue stick. It's annoying when you need to clean your scissors from time to time because of the sticky residue. For this pair of scissors, I have not cleaned it for like ever since I bought it. Actually, this is not a hole punch, but I use it as a hole punch because it does make a hole on the papers. It can stapler up to 4 pieces of papers, but it also depends on the thickness of the papers.